Ascaron to do such a thing?
What would you have me do? Go myself? How long would it be before my head is rolling down the steps from the upper city?
Ma, you have only yourself to blame.
Hakan?
Who are you?
I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing, remember?
Priest! I didn't recognize you out of costume. Ah, it's good to see you again, my friend.
You too. How's Kiara?
She still has a father, thanks to you.
If I remember correctly, it took both of us to get out of that cell. So how have you been?
I'm trying my best not to squander the second chance I was given, but I may not have a choice.
What's the trouble?
Aron, one of the men who lives here, happens to work at the guard barracks in the upper city. I asked him to do some snooping around for me, but worries for him. But she has a point. If I've put Aron in danger, and the woman who runs this little halfway house in the garbage finds out, Kayara and I will be out on our ear.
I could check on Aron for you. If he's in some sort of trouble, maybe I can pull him out.
You do have a knack for it, I'll give you that. Do you still have that priest outfit of yours?
As it happens, I do.
Good. Aron is a custodian at the guard barracks in the upper city. That outfit is going to get you through the door.
Sorry, no one may enter.
Ah, priest. Some of our brave warriors have just won the day in the name of Kukulkan. I think they deserve a blessing, don't you?
Of course, yes.
Wonderful. They will be honored. Through here.
Gulag Sokubin Takoshlakum Rikuch.
Don't be alarmed, I'm... This is what you're looking for. These symbols don't make any sense. It's almost like code or...
Huntulkimen, Huntulin Lakon, Shimbaltesh le Kuchila, Janekastik Mashpet, Hashmal of Kashikim will wash for you, Kukulkan Kunkamik. Huntulkimen. Thank you. צבאש הצונה שתן אלכובין ואני קשתי כל לבות מה נשאר? פייד! כול בטל דאש! בטל אש! אנטנשי! חוק הסבטלה!
spotted. Which one? You made it out okay. Excellent. Aaron, this is the lady who broke me out of jail.
It's a pleasure.
Ah, which reminds me, I'm embarrassed to say, I've never asked your name.
It's Lara.
Well, Lara, as you can see, Aaron is back safe and sound. It seems I sent you on an errand for nothing. I'm sorry.
Maybe not for nothing. Does this message mean anything to you?
How did you...
When I went to check on Aaron, I saw him take out the guard.
The priest? That was you?
Yes. It was smart of you to run, Aaron. If those guards captured you, this message would have been lost for sure. I don't recognize the symbols they've used.
It's a secret form of language Amaru uses to communicate with his people. Supposedly, it reveals the
location. We believe it reveals the location of the High Council's nest. Only the members of his court know how to read it.
You can decipher it.
My sister Atsi, she...
May I answer? Atsi was my wife. She was also once a follower of Amaru. She taught me to read their hidden language.
You changed her mind about the cult?
No one could change Atsi's mind about anything, except Atsi.
She sounds like a very strong woman.
I loved her very much.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there. Aaron, if we're not back within the hour, bring whoever you can. Can you manage that?
Yes.
What were you doing with your friends?
Ay! Lawi!
Ay! Lawi! Hmm.
Hakan, are you...
Through here, quickly.
Lara, run!
Just in time to watch your friend die.
Wait. Perhaps there is another way. Lara, is it?
Go on.
A deal. You do something for us, and your friend lives.
That easy. Why?
Because you impress me. You've proven to be quite resourceful since you've arrived in Paititi.
Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
The Godslayer, of course. Isn't that why you're here?
Don't listen to him.
Amaru issued a challenge himself. Whoever can possess the Godslayer may challenge him to the throne. Didn't your friend tell you what he's after? Interesting. But not my problem. Through there lies your challenge. Retrieve the Godslayer and return it to me, and your friend will live. Yes or no?
Lara?
If he has so much as a scratch on him when I get back, you all die.
Save your bravado for what lies ahead.
Thank you.
water's teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water. To reach that raft. That gate is locked in the raft. There has to be a way to open it. Of course, there are blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. That was close. Another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Stuck again. Focus, Lara, and a solution will present itself. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Yeah. gate. Maybe it opens the same way as the others. They can't stay here. These platforms are sinking. Godslayer must be in there. Measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. Base a security measure. More hazards. I have to stay on my my toes. I need to be more careful. Measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. It's a security measure. More hazards. Have to stay on my toes. be something blocking the tower mechanism. I've got to find out what it is. Made it. And you must be the God Slayer.
Katpek Sigma Shvetech.
Sorry.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I'm ashamed of the truth.
What truth? That there never was any hidden cult nest? That you only wanted the Godslayer so you could kill Amaru?
Yes. For what he made me do. It was I who killed my wife. But he forced my hand. She was going to expose us. Risk our daughter's future. I loved Atsi, but the cult was rooted deep in her.
So you murdered her?
I set her free, and now we'll be together again. Far from his influence.
And Kiara? What of your daughter, Hakan?
It's been arranged. She'll be safe with Jaska. She'll raise her to be strong and kind and not like me.
You heard.
I knew. For a long time, I hated him for it. But my sister was sick. She knew she was poisoned by the cult, but she was helpless to escape them.
I... I am sorry, Aaron.
Rest now, brother. Go and be with her.
Thank you, Lara, for everything you've done for my family. Take it. For if you ever get the chance.
I don't have enough space for that.